fair maiden, a moment, if you please. Pray, lend me your ears. I have a fine song to play you. Very well. Then allow me to regale you with the ballad of the enormously clever person of Sipal.
Is that really the best title he could come up with?
Well, did it speak to your soul? Did the doleful melody conjure images of the encroaching miasma, the unearthly cries of its foul denizens, the unlucky inhabitants of this fair city, myself among them, cursed, never again to venture beyond its walls?
Again? Have you ever been out there?
But of course. What manner of minstrel would I be? Did I not go wandering over hill and dale? In my dreams, of course.
You, Bart! Escaped criminals roam the streets, and still you do not cease your racket. There is a crisis afoot.
Forgive me, but there is always a crisis afoot.
Well, you may have a point there, but nonetheless...
She's a guard, Frey. We need to get out of here, now.
I guess I'll be on my way then.
Wait. You. You're...
So sorry to see you go, fair maiden, but go you must. And quickly.
That was a little too close for comfort.
But we got away, thanks to the fop. Dream wanderings indeed.
Yeah, and that song. What the hell even was that?
I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too.
Why, exactly? Do you have some special attachment to the ridiculous little creatures?
Huh? What? No.
Miss you, Homer.
Huh?
Buildings around here look a little shabby. Maybe we could help fix things up.
I'd imagine it's more a lack of materials than a lack of will. Wood, in particular.
Yeah, guess it must be... Damn it! I mean... Well, that was a short trip.
How the hell did you get out of this dump anyway?
I know a way.
You. You been following me, kid?
No. But I know how to help you.
Really?
I know everything around here.
Mm-hmm. And what's that gonna cost me?
An apple, maybe?
So you have been following me. Sure. You seem hungry.
Just follow me. Don't you want to know my name?
Not really.
It's Olivia. And you're Frey. Everyone's been talking about you.
I guess I'm kind of famous around here.
Does famous mean hunted by the gods? I call it finders keepers.
Damn. Did you steal all this stuff?
Not all of it.
You're growing on me, kid.
Sometimes people have no idea what they're throwing away. I often make new things out of this stuff. Here, if you get hurt, this will help you heal.
All right, nice. You'll have to give me the recipe.
Of course. Let me teach you how. Try it.
People really do throw a lot of stuff away, huh?
Yes, a lot of useless rubbish.
Wait, this might come in handy. Hey, Shorty. I got you something.
That thing you said isn't worth crap.
No, not my cell phone, and thanks for not swiping that again.
I don't steal from friends.
Friends? Cool. Well, as your friend, I got you this.
Wow! What is that? Are you a taunter?
It's a penlight, and... No, I'm not a taunter. What's the deal with those guys anyway?
They were the strongest and most powerful women in Athia. They all had gifts. And in the past, they used them to help protect the land. And one day, they will again. They'll come and save us.
Listen, kid. From personal experience, you gotta look out for yourself. People only really get saved in fairy tales.
You're wrong. You'll see.
All right, well, I got a split. You said you knew the best way out of this place?
Well, if you climb over that wall there, that should help you get to where you want to be.
Cool. Thanks. I'll, see you when I see you.
I'll keep the city safe while you're gone.
Sure. You do that.
I think we're nearly there.
Well done, me.
Tonta's blessings be upon you.
You. You are the escapee.
A pond. Kinda.
A cat. I'm so glad they have cats in Athia, too. Where is it going?
What's the plan, then?
What do you want us to find here?
You let me here on purpose, didn't you?
Why don't your trust issues extend to the street urchin, I wonder?
Because I've been there, all right? Let's just leave it at that.
Did you find something?
What the hell are these things? Are they people?
I believe this is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
This is what Auden meant when she says people who come out here don't make it very far.
That explains why people of Sepul prefer staying inside those walls of hers.
Yeah. Yeah. I think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
These great zombies, they're everywhere.
I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on. All right! Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'd strike while the iron was hot if I were you.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Quick snooze while we're here.
Take a look around. Not exactly what I'd call cozy.
And you're not exactly spoiled for choice. Motion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Feel like I can breathe easier when Sepal comes into view.
Because...
What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Hmm. Well, more power is always a good thing. Let's not be ungrateful now.
Is it close?
Not really, no. This time, let's try to steer clear of cute animals.
Noted. And this time, let's try to be less petulant and annoying, all right?
I'm hardly petulant and annoying.
Agree to disagree.
We should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted. Ugh, tired.
I don't see why. You've been asleep for ages.
Might as well pocket this.
There's something here. I can feel it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Might help to fall back a little.
Agreed. Should come in handy. There you are! We got this!
Got him.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. You're toast! Ready for this? Hell yeah! You were watching that, right?
Oh, absolutely. Like a hawk. Nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, stay frosty. Got it. Oh, damn!
Performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Huh. What's this? How far now?
Getting closer.
What's that over there?
How very peculiar.
There's something in there. I can feel it.
Then let's venture inside and see what it is.
Where are we?
Somewhere underground, I think.
Mm. can use this. Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Right in the sweet spot!
Look out!
My ace in the hole! You're gonna love. Gotcha!
The advantage is ours.
Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, there it is! And we're back.
That seems to have had the desired effect.
Good. Because it tasted like crap. All right!
Display.
That's your idea of a compliment?
If you like.
I was just thinking I could use something like this.
As long as you use it wisely.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
You're gonna love this! Damn.
avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aww. Or you might get a little... Ready for this?
Get out of the way.
Oh. Back in the game.
Heal yourself.
Need an assist. Enjoy. This ought to be good.
Very nicely done.
All right, what's our next move?
I'd say we're at the height of our putting this up together.
No. No, no.
That to heal yourself.
Good. Something tells me I'll need it. I show you what I can do.
What we can do, sure.
Got you on your toes now.
Gotcha.
No, 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 not yet. Thank you. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise? Not the most impressive find.
Hey, freebie's a freebie. This doesn't look good.
Yes.
What are we gonna...
Out of the way.
All right. My ace in the hole. Hey. All right.
I sent it. Wonder what you think I'm here for, you know.
I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you makes such a good shield. Yeah. How'd you like? Should come in handy. Might as well pocket this. Yeah. Looks like this map shows the spread of the break, but it's pretty different from how things are now. Must be from a few years ago.
It's entirely useless, in other words. Wonderful.
What's this?
Looks like someone left a note.
Why did this have to happen to a little kid? Is that the guild?
According to the map, it is, yes. Thinking of making something.
You look like you slept rather well.
Would have slept a whole lot better without you whining in my ear.
Break time's over. Let's get moving.
Says the guy who can't even open the door to leave.
Why would I need to? I have you.
Let's not be ungrateful now.
Seems like the Athians are into tall buildings, huh?
It's said that the more towers a land has, the more prosperous it is. And the taller, the better.
Guess that's one thing this place and home have in common.
Although in this case, it might be more accurate to say the more prosperous it was. Before the Tuntans went mad.
Ha! All right, let's go. Oh, yeah.
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already. Incoming! Aha! Here we go! Heads up!
straightforward enough.
Easy for you to say.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
Well, looks like this is the place. Seems like it's seen better days.
Well, you're not going to find what you're looking for out here.
I know. Great start. Nice.
Did you find something?
Gotten into you?
Oh, nothing. Just humming a happy tune.
Great. Talk about a needle in a haystack. How am I gonna find these damn journals?
Let's make our way upwards, shall we?
Wonder how many floors is. Looks like the break didn't come this far yet. You think those journals might be here?
Perhaps we should take a look around.
Hey, Cuff, can you read what it says here?
How can you not read their language when you can understand their words?
Beats me. You're Mr. Languages Share Commonalities Across Many Dimensions.
I suppose I'll have to teach you then, will I? This book contains some interesting tidbits about mysterious shards that were found after the break occurred.
So, break shards?
Well, if you like. Well, now, that's curious.
What is?
The Tantas painted unique patterns on their fingernails with their blood in order to unlock certain special powers. And depending on what patterns they painted, those powers would change accordingly.
Oh, okay. I guess that could be useful somehow.
Now that I did not expect. There's rather an intriguing connection between those two books, you know.
Which is?
Your break shards are said to be imbued with the blood of the Tantas. Perhaps you could use them to get the same powers.
Seriously?
Thank you.
Okay, nails aren't really my thing.
But in this case, I guess I can make an exception.
I suppose the journals you were looking for weren't here after all.
I took my chances. Let's just keep looking upstairs.
Feels like it's getting brighter.
Could that be one of the journals? This isn't what we're looking for either.
Whoa! What the hell is that?
It appears to be a person under that getup.
No shit, Sherlock!
We need to know who he is.
There's only one way to find out. Okay, Mr. Axe Murderer. I'm gonna come towards you and take off your mask. You're gonna be cool or uncool. Okay, it looks like we're going with uncool. So I'm gonna let you chill in my grass prison while I go and look for the journals. Otta did not say there were gonna be so many.
Otta? Milo!
Robian? I am looking at a goddamn ghost.